The South Dakota State softball team has already secured the regular season Summit League Championship, but today it's the final day of the regular season and the Jacks look to end their year perfect against conference competition as they round out the season against their in-state rivals, the Coyotes of South Dakota. Yoder swings and hits a line drive into right center field. Diving is Moser and the ball skipped just in front of her glove. It'll bounce off of it. Moving to third, Jarecki. Yoder into second. The 1-0 to Carrillo popped up back of short. On the run, Velada coming in is Black. Neither one can reach it. Scoring is Jarecki. Yoder takes third. Carrillo on the flare into shallow left. Drives in her 36th run of the year. Waits on the 1-1 from Wedeking. The pitch is hit in the air to right center field. On the run, but unable to reach it is Wilson. Around third, Roz Carrillo, she'll score. Osmondson, a run-scoring single into right center, and it's 3-0 South Dakota State in the bottom of the first. Wilson, who runs well, is at first. The 1-1 pitch, that's line between first and second into right field. Base hit for sides. Wilson trying to go first to third. Osmondson's throw is offline. Coming all the way around is Wilson. The throw home, not in time. Stopping at second is Alicia Sines. And the Coyotes are on the board. It's 3-1. It's win and in for the Leathernecks. 2-2 pitch, roll between short and third, diving, deflected off the glove of Velada into left field. Around third, Culver, she'll score standing up ahead of the throw. Osmondson takes second, and South Dakota State has a 4-1 lead. Black at first, nobody out, the 1-1, Wilson a ground ball, diving to her left, Jarecki a fine play, throws to first, and Boyle able to keep her foot on the bag to retire Courtney Wilson for out number one. 0-2. That bounce in front of home plate, taking off for third is Black. The throw by Dumont, the tag by Yoder, and out by a good 10 feet was Charisse Black. The pitch. High fly hit deep to left. Black goes back, looks up, she's gone. Jocelyn Carrillo with her fifth homer, and the Jackrabbits take a 6-1 lead in the fifth. Overcast and cool Saturday in Brookings. The one ball pitch ripped on the ground up the middle into center field. Around third, Culver. Wilson's throw is way offline. It'll bounce around behind home plate. Osmondson never stopped running, and she'll end up at third as the Jacks take the lead of 7-1. Into her motion. 1-2 pitch, Velada, a liner to first, diving Boyle to make the play. The 2-1. Jocelyn hits one high and deep to left center. Black goes back and it's gone. Jocelyn Carrillo's second home run of the ball game and it walks off the Coyotes. SDSU ends the regular season perfect in Summit League play.